Hello everyone, I hope you're having a great day today. It's so nice to see you. Right now it's 11:55, it's almost 12 p.m. But I just woke up like not that long ago. I woke up at like 11:30 probably. And I kind of slept in today. Usually never sleep in that much. Miss girl eating her food. Anyways guys, so I've been contemplating this idea for like 5 minutes, but I was also thinking about doing this like the other day, but I've been getting too scared. So basically, I want to go walk to Panera Bread and get myself a coffee and maybe a soup. Panera Bread has been my favorite recently for coffee. Their coffee is super, super, super good. So I really want one. I think my mom is like sleeping, so yeah. I don't like bothering with her anyways. I'm always like, can you take me here? Can you take me to the store? I need to learn how to drive, I know, but I'm too scared. So yeah, we're just gonna try walking today and vlogging. I'm gonna wear these, but I'm not gonna wear this because it's showing too much, you know. I think I'm just gonna put on this long shirt. Cause low key it's hot outside. It's already like 70. I have to stop being afraid of the world. I have to stop being afraid of the world because we all share this place, you know what I mean? Shoes on. Put on our protection sprays because bitch protection. I think I'm gonna put my bag and my phone. Definitely bringing my taser, bitch. Walk. Flashlight. Yeah, it works. I'm so nervous. Dude, literally, even if I go to check the mail or throw something away, if I walk out there and I see a man, I go right back inside. So I don't know. So every day I spend my time drinking. Fuck this. Stop being a bitch. And you know, I'll be back. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I'm going for it. Please. I'll be back, pup. I'm scared. I'm so terrified. Like, what if someone sees me and they like steal my camera or they steal my bag or they steal me? Like, I'm so scared. I just don't think I can do this. Good morning, finally. Jeez. Do you want to take me to Panera Bread? Or no? I was just gonna go try to walk, but I'm shaking in my boots. I'm so scared.
It's Brittany, bitch.
So as you guys can see, I was too scared. I was too scared to walk and get my coffee. I was too scared, but I got it. Yay! I'm just too scared. Like, there's been too many moments where I felt unsafe in public, and I don't like it. I don't like it. My mom took me to go get my coffee, and then we also went to Target. I fucking love Target. I love Target because there's so much fun stuff. They have cute clothes, so I love shopping there. I'm not as anxious in Target as I am in Walmart. Target's like, chill vibes. This is what I got. I mostly have clothes, so yeah, I just wanted to like show you guys. I don't know why, because I started this video, so I was like, why not just finish it and show you guys what I got. I love showing you guys hauls. Like, when I get stuff, I love showing you guys. So I was either gonna do like a TikTok or Instagram story, so I was like, why not just do a YouTube video. So here's what I got. First, I got beef jerky. I fucking love beef jerky. I haven't had it in like a month. I could eat 10 of those, dude. When I get like the little packs of Slim Jims, the little packs, I could eat all of them in a sitting. Like, they're so good. And then I needed some lotion, so I got this one. I was looking for one. I really wanted one that smelled good, but not like bad for my skin, you know? I'd be so scared to try new stuff like that goes on my body, because I'm like, fuck, what if it's bad for me? Like, I'm so nervous. But my mom recommended Jergens, so yeah. And this one is rose, and there was only two of these, so I was like, must be good. So I got one. It smells super good. Okay, then the rest of it is all clothes, so we're gonna do a try on. Why?
You wanna say hi? You wanna say hi? Oh, say hi. She's looking at all my stuff. My furry.
I love her. Okay, so I've been wanting to go to Target for like the last few days to look at clothes, because yeah, like I said, I love their clothes. The leggings I'm wearing right now from Target, I love them. I wanted more dresses. I wanted more like long dresses, like, hold on, let me show you. I really want more dresses like this, long, black, super soft and shit. I really want more like this. And I was gonna order more of those off of Shein, but then I was like, girl, just try to go look at Target, because I really wanted more clothes like now. I don't want to wait like a week or two to get them from Shein. And plus, when I go on Shein, I spend a lot because it's always just so tempting. And so I was like, you know what, just wait until you go to Target and look for clothes there. Also, wait, I want to show you guys this shirt I ordered. So I saw this shirt on, you know how they have like the Instagram stores? So I saw this shirt, and I've just been in love with it. Like, I just honestly couldn't stop thinking about it, because I feel like it just resonates with my vibe right now. And I just love the vibe of this shirt, and it's so like bad bitch confidence, like period bitch. So this is a shirt I ordered. It was fucking $30 for that. But I couldn't find it anywhere else. Like, I saw like one other store that had one that said the same thing, but it was like a big shirt like this, and like that one is like a baby tee. So I'm pretty sure it's like gonna be like tight on me, and that's what I want. Like, that's like the vibe I want, you know what I mean? I think it'll be super cute and just silly and cute. If you want to know where I got it from, I got it from Self Fixated. They have a ton of cute shirts. There's a couple more that I liked, but they're all like $30, so like kind of pricey for t-shirts, but they're super cute, you know what I mean? So yeah, anyways guys, let's get to it. So I got these just gray sweatpants. These were fucking $22. Like, I grew up like, you know, we would go to Ross and shit. And so now that I'm older and I like $22 for some sweatpants, I'm like, bro. Like, it's always in the back of my mind. Bitch, I could get this at like DD's discounts for like $9 probably. You know what I mean? but it's whatever. They're super soft too on the inside. I didn't even notice that. I was also looking for a new ring light at Target, but they only had that one Charlie and Dixie one. It's cute. It was like heart shaped. It was cute, but it's probably not that good. I want like a really good one, because sometimes like I don't like how mine looks. Like I want like super good lighting. Maybe it's just the quality of my phone, because like on here it looks cute, but like when I take pictures on my phone with my ring light, it doesn't come out that good. But now that I'm thinking about it, maybe it's just the quality of my phone. So I don't know if I need a new ring light. I don't know. Look at the price tags. I used to be someone who ripped the price tags off, but you know, we gotta learn patience. Get the scissors and cut it off so that you don't accidentally rip it, or you don't accidentally put a hole in it, you know? Take the few extra seconds and just cut it off. The string is like on the inside and it's just like this, but maybe that's good because it'll make them like tighter on my waist, I think. Oh my gosh, they're so cute and comfy. Cute. Okay, so then you just, oh yeah, cute. Okay, lower them and then just pull them to tighten them. Cute. How does the ass look though? Let's practice. Okay. And they have pockets. Oh! Bitch. You bitch. There's a hole in my pocket. Oh, you fucking bitch.
Guys, I'm in fucking tears. I'm in tears. Why? The way I was saying bitch sounded so personal. I was like, you bitch.
Make sure when you guys buy sweatpants and shit, make sure there's not fucking holes in the pockets. There's a fucking hole in it. Oh well. Oh well. I don't really use pockets to hold stuff anyways. Ain't that some shit? It's a fucking hole. Oh well. Oh well, they're still cute. Whatever. Comfy. Ooh, next let's try this shirt. This is so cute. They had it in orange and green. I think my mom said she saw it in black, but I didn't see that one. But I like this orange, so I got this. They're all like $20. This was fucking $26. Like, goddamn, girl. This shirt is so soft, guys. Oh, and I just noticed how cute the sleeves are. It is way cuter than what I thought. Damn it, it's a little loose on me. Fuck. Or maybe that's how it is. I think that's how, might be how it is, but it slips off. What size I thought? Size small. But whatever. It's cute, you know, it slips off my shoulder a little bit, but it's cute. I love the sleeves, they're cute. I could roll them up if I wanna show off my tattoos. I mean, it's really cute, you know. Ooh! I was just about to say, it's really cute, but my nipple's probably gonna slip out when I wear it. But it's still cute. I just gotta watch out. It's like thick material. It's super duper cozy, so that's good. So I wanted to get, like, I originally wanted more long dresses like that because it's starting to get cold, and so I was like, fuck, because I hate wearing pants, guys. Like the other day I was just trying some on that I have and I'm like, bro, I was looking in the mirror and I was like, this does not feel right. This does not look right. I don't like how these, like, I did not like it at all. And I felt so weird wearing pants. I don't know how to fucking explain it. Like, dresses and skirts are just way more my vibe now. And honestly, I think that's my inner child coming out. Because when I was, like, younger, like a kid younger, I would always wear dresses and be super duper girly. And then I got older And I got a little bit anxiety. And then I also didn't like people looking at me. And then like boyfriend, I had two. Not my ex, but like my other ex, like, was like, when you know, like so controlling over me showing my body. And so he like caused me to like be insecure low key. And so, but look at me now. I'm bad as fuck. And I'm loving my body again because I feel like I haven't loved my body as much as I do now since I was probably like a freshman in high school. Like, I love it. And you know, I'm still getting there. Like, I'm learning to love my body more and more every day. I'm learning to feel more sexy more and more every day. OnlyFans has definitely helped me with that a lot. Shout out to you guys. My point was, when we were at Target, I didn't find any, like, all the dresses they had were all short, and the long ones they had, I didn't like. Let's take a deep breath because I'm talking a lot. Sometimes in my videos, I get like super excited and I start like talking a lot. And then like my voice kind of starts to get shaky. And it's because I'm talking so much and like it kind of gets me out of breath. And so sometimes I gotta remind myself, girl, relax, calm down. You got all the time in the world to talk, relax. Because I'm just so excited, like in my head, I have so much to say, you know what I mean? Okay, so yeah, at Target, they didn't have any dresses that I liked or skirts, so I was like, fuck it, let me look at the pants. I found two pants that I liked, and so I was like, fuck it, why don't I try them? So nervous, guys. What if I don't like how they look? Ugh, I'm nervous. Okay, so these are the first ones I found. And I was like, fuck it, they're black. They're my vibe. I like them, whatever. Because, like, for me with pants, I hate fucking skinny jeans. Like, as you guys could tell, I have skinny little fucking legs. And so I don't like, that's why I don't really like wearing short dresses, short skirts, like, or skinny jeans. Because I don't like how my skinny legs look. Like, I feel like it just, like, ruins pictures and shit. Like, I never like how it looks. So that's why I really love big jeans, like this. But they're size 2. Usually I'm like a size 0 in jeans, but the smallest I could find was a size 2. But I should be fine. It just might be a little loose on my waist, but it's whatever. These are super comfortable. Like, look at the inside. Okay. Ew, I feel so weird. What the fuck? Ew. I do not fucking like these, guys. Look how it's so big right here. Bruh. Oh my gosh, these are so hard to button. What if I like this? That makes the crotch look less smaller. The crotch is like hanging down hella low. Like, what is that about? I don't know about it, guys. I mean, they're cute just like to have some to wear, but like, what about like that? I don't know, guys. Tell me what you guys think. Like, are they cute or should I take them back? How much were they? They were $25, so. But I also got this. It's just a black bodysuit. Maybe that'll look cute with, no, the blacks are too different. Fuck it, I'm gonna try it anyway. The bodysuit was only $12, so I was like, fuck it. Oh my gosh, look. I got this in my McDonald's Happy Meal. Okay, let me try these again. Ugh. I don't know if this is cute, guys. I honestly hate wearing jeans. I don't know. Is it cute? I feel like it looks cuter on camera than it does in person, but who cares? Because that's all that matters, right?
Like, if anything, the jeans might just go good with a long shirt so that you don't see. Because, like, they're just a little long. I don't know. Or maybe they're cute like this. Fuck it. I mean, I could probably make them work, but I don't know. So I found these jeans, right? And so I guess I was just feeling spontaneous, you know? So then I saw these ones and I was like, those are cute. Right? Like, see, like these pop, like that's gonna fit my crotch area good. You know, like it's small area up there. And these ones were also $25. Honestly, these ones are cuter though. I just hope that they fit me good. I feel like those should fit me better though, honestly. They look like they will. And these are a size 0, so they're more my size, you know? I like these better than the black ones. I feel like these might look cute with that orange. I'm not like, guys, I swear I'm not like fucking myself. You can just unclip the bodysuit like that. Some people be wearing them like that, like, nah. Does that look cuter together? They go so long. Like, you're bound to see my underwear. You can eat. You just like look down my pants, you can probably see my ass. But they're cute. These ones I'm for sure gonna keep. They're cute. They're like a little bit long, but I don't know, I think they're so cute like that. Okay guys, that is now the end of my haul. The only thing I'm iffy about is the black jeans, so I'm gonna wait to get you guys' opinion. Maybe they'll fit better if I wash them, but if I wash them then I'm not gonna return them, so let me know. Anyways, everything else I liked. Anyways guys, I hope this video was enjoyable. I hope you had fun watching. If you like when I do these little vlogs, let me know because I'll definitely film more. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a beautiful day today. Peace and love to all of you. Thank you so much for being nice to me, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.